At what point does a woman who becomes pregnant lose her humanity or her bodily integrity or the right to make decisions about herself? Is there anything about pregnancy that subordinates that?